But many times we lose our contact with the bare material world and the stringent laws of this material world. That, as I was talking about, the two things which we should focus upon, what Krishna consciousness has saved us from. And not just in this life, but how much Krishna consciousness it will be saving us from so many things which we haven't even considered at all. We just talk about, okay, I'll be saved from birth, old age, disease and death and all that. But here, even in this world, people who are living, and we maybe have been in this condition if we wouldn't have taken to Krishna consciousness. So therefore, here there is another slideshow which I received some weeks ago. Be grateful that your child has a cradle to sleep. Sometimes children, they are put in this condition. Don't think some Janmashtami Leela is going on here. Like Nanda Maharaj, you know, carrying the baby. But be grateful that your child has a cradle to sleep. Be grateful that you can meet your family every day. There are people who stay so far away that they don't even get to know anything from their family. Be grateful that you have two legs to walk. Be grateful that you have an honorable job. Be grateful that you have a vehicle to commute every day. This is some places in Asia where people have to commute like this every day. Sometimes we complain, I have to go by tube. Be grateful that you have a comfortable retirement plan. Be grateful that you have a proper school for your child. Because some of these places, you know, look at those children, they are, they don't even have paper or pen to write. They have to use the floor, the ground, the bare earth. Be grateful that you can still make a choice in eating. Some of them, they don't have whether to eat or not. Some board of some games, some of these children have no options. Be grateful that you had a childhood worth remembering. Be grateful that you still have a bed to sleep on. And be grateful that you can still appreciate the beauty of your baby. So herein, when... are you going to see it? So herein, you know, these are some very graphic slides which puts us in that somber mood. Makes us sober. At least I should begin with whatever I have received, even without asking. How many of us we asked that such things, you know, should, you know, I deserve such things. Whatever I'm receiving. We are talking about the necessities for our survival. We are not talking about the mercy of the Lord. Forget about that. How much we should be grateful for the mercy of the Lord. Herein there are people who are bereft of just the basic bare necessities for their survival. Then, do we still have the questions to complain? Can we still dare to stand the complaint counter and complain that I don't have this, I don't have that? So herein, you know, it at least makes us understand and realize that Krishna's mercy is something which is so valuable and so rare that we have not only come in this human form of life, and we are not only living as a human being, like, you know, in the 11th canto of the Srimad Bhagavatam, it is mentioned the rarity about this human form of life. It is mentioned in the 11th canto, Durlabho Manusho Janmo Dehinam Kshana Bhangura Tatrapi Durlabham Manye Vaikuntha Priya Darshanam. It is mentioned Durlabho Manusho Janma, that to get this Manusha Janma is Durlab. Then Durlab is rare. Then so the first rare thing which has happened to all of us, that we have got this human form of life. Then rarer than that is to live as a human being for a while. Because kshana bhangura, any time we can die. So to live as a human being is still more rarer than to get into this human body. Okay? Because there are so many babies who are killed right in the womb itself. And then the rarest, so we have the superlative, the rarest is that to come in the association of devotees. That's the rarest. So 3 degrees of rarity is mentioned in this verse. Durlabha manusha deho dehi naam kshana bhangura tatrapi durlabham manye vaikuntha priya darshana. To have the darshan, it said, forget about association, just to have a darshan of Vaikuntha Priya. Vaikuntha Priya means one who is a devotee of Lord Vaikuntha. Just to have a darshan is the rarest, it's mentioned in this verse in the 11th canto. So how much more we should be grateful for what we have been blessed and honored and privileged with in Krishna consciousness. So at the end now, we have wisdom in hot chocolate. It's just to learn some lessons. We are not telling you to have hot chocolates over here. But just what wisdom we can learn from hot chocolate. A group of graduates well established in their careers were talking at a reunion and decided to go visit their old university professor who was now retired. During their visit, the conversation turned to complaints about stress in their work and lives. You know, we're talking about standing in the complaint counter. So, you know, they were talking about complaints and stress in their work lives. Offering his guests hot chocolate, the professor went into the kitchen and returned with a large pot of hot chocolate and an assortment of cups, porcelain, glass crystals, some plain looking, some expensive, some exquisite, telling them to help themselves to the hot chocolate. When they all had a cup of hot chocolate in hand, the professor said, notice that all the nice looking expensive cups were taken, leaving behind the plain and the cheap ones. While it is normal for you to want only the best for yourself, that is the source of your problems and stress. The cup that you are drinking from adds nothing to the quality of the hot chocolate. In most cases, it is just more expensive, and in some cases, even hides what we drink. What all of you really wanted was hot chocolate, not the cup. But you consciously went for the best cups. And then you began eyeing each other's cups. Did that not happen? You started eyeing on each other's cups. So now consider this. Life is the hot chocolate, your job, money, and position in society. They are like the different cups. They are just tools to hold and contain life. The cup you have does not define nor change the quality of the life you have. Sometimes by concentrating only on the cup, we fail to enjoy the hot chocolate God has provided us. God makes the hot chocolate. Man chooses the cups. The happiest people don't have the best of everything. They just make the best of everything that they have. So live simply, love generously, care deeply, speak kindly, enjoy your hot chocolate.
Krishna.
So from being a grateful, let's try to be grateful, to become graceful by receiving the grace of His divine grace. इसी भक्ति वेदांत स्वामी शिला प्रभुपाद की जय। हरि बोल। थैंक यू।
हरे कृष्ण हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे हरे
हरे राम 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 हरे 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 कृष्ण 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 हरे 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 राम 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 हरे हरे।
इसमें शिक्षा की
जय।